It's Downloaded here, and welcome back to what could be the final Silent Age episode. We are right at the last two chapters, I believe. I think we return to Archon, inside Archon. And depending on how long this is, it will depend on whether this gets split into two episodes. I think I'll finish it today, but whether or not you'll see this as one or two will be left after the fact. So let's get back inside Archon, shall we? Continue. Oh, usually the restart. I don't think it makes a fucking bit of difference. I was right here anyway. Yeah, I was in the lift. Okay, here we go. This is the most exciting start ever. Yay! Through the door. What are we gonna find? Oh! It's the same lift we came down at the start. Lovely, in the first level, all the way back when. But this time, I can fuck shit up. Ha ha! Oh god, hello. You have a key card, thank you very much.
Hey.
It was only an access card. What a stroke of luck! I know, right? Anything else down here I should know? Ooh. That's where the time traveler was, wasn't it? Yeah, he was down here. Had to access this door. Oh, it's open. Okay. It wasn't open before. Oh. There it is. So that's how the time traveler came. Where the time traveler came out. Phew, it's still here. Just like Dr. Lambert said it would be. Fantastic. So let's have a look at the time machine console. That's something to do with the time machine. I don't have much more than that. Oh, Joe, you are an inspiration. What's that on the floor? It's an instant camera. There's even film in it. Why would they keep that in here, though? Well, to take this is a glorious occasion. Well, it's supposed to be before it fucks up the world. That's why they kept in there, Joe. Oh, hang on. We didn't go back in time. See, it'll probably be gone. Yeah, it is. Ooh, trees. Yay. Much better. Can we do it to the console? Yep, it's useful to me now as it was before. Couldn't even pry it open with a crowbar if I tried. Okay, so you do need to go back to all that present. All right, let's get back. Once again. Oh, there's a coat hanger. Oh, the remains of a lab coat. Can I do anything with that, actually, before I move on? Lab coat. Can I dress as scientist, man? So, no. It's not there in the present. That's weird. Okay. Materializing lab coats out of nowhere! We couldn't go in this door before. Well, maybe we can now. Yay! It worked, I guess. I'll finally get to see what's in there. It looks like a nuclear waste. Oh, a cloning facility! Those tubes over there, they have people in them. What kind of sick experiments are they doing here? Oh my god, what the wait. Oh wait, this is what Dr. Lambert was talking about. Let's keep a track of people in the tubes. Higgins, Bertram, vital signs normal. Who was here then? Even though Dr. Lambert paid me for this, seeing it with my own two eyes makes my blood run cold. Holy shit.
Ugh.
Ooh, this man was frozen with his eyes open. Oh, wow. Oh, fuck that. Can I go in here? I can't. I'm just gonna go to the future if I fall. Oh, that's. Oh. Another corpse in cryocontainer. It's horrible, I bet he never thought that tube would end up being his tomb. Oh, Christ. Alright, we go back. Because that's no good to anyone. Let's go into this dark, this very spooky, ominous room. I'm sure everything will be fine. Frank! Hello, Frank.
Frank?
Frank. Is it Frank?
Oh! Hey, Joe. I didn't see you there. Scared the crap out of me.
I like his voice.
I can't believe you're here. They told me you quit. I got to go upstairs and everything.
Quit. Oh, right.
Oh,
yeah, well,
yeah.
You know me. I'm a career opportunity guy. Something else came up.
Management gave me your job. Well, sort of. The same responsibilities, at least. And, well, my own, so...
Hmm.
Is that right? Well, good on you, Joe. Best of luck. Now, if you'll excuse...
They said you already left. Did you forget something?
Yeah. Just while you're shuffling those papers.
I forgot... Something. Listen, I'm a little tight on time here.
Why? You're the one who fucks things up.
What are you even doing down here?
Well, it's game
like
time.
I said, I was given your job, so...
Right. Still, this part of the labs is actually off-limits, so you probably shouldn't be here.
Neither should you, mate.
No, right. I know. I just happened to see you, so... Well, I need to get going, too.
You're the king of improv,
there's
Joe.
Some important... there's a spill I need to...
You're as good as me. Oh, dear. Yeah, ellipses that, motherfucker.
Hey, can we grab a beer down at Izzy's when this is over? This week, I mean.
Hmm.
I could really use the company.
That sounds good.
Beer? Oh, yeah, for sure.
Beer? What's beer?
Great. Guess I'll leave you to it, then.
You didn't say I. That's what I said, you said I. Guess what? This corpse will still be standing there. Oh, it's a retinal scanner lock. Thing hasn't worked in a long time, so that's what that is. Is there anything in these filing cabinets? Empty looks like someone's in a hurry. The rails are bent out of shape. Someone's in a hurry too. Oh, it's stuck. So, can I do anything while he's there? The cabinet drawer isn't locked, but empty. On the upside, I think I just found a temporary fix for that leak. Oh, yay. If I go back, is there anything in here now? Oh, still empty. Okay. Well, that was pointless. Anything in this cabinet? It's got a sticky note on it. It's locked. Trash can. Empty the trash can. Nothing in here but this apple core. The fuck do I need an apple core for? This is strange. Light wall.
Ow.
Ow, the fluorescent light is pretty bright. Okay. But what's on it? There's something really wrong with this. The spine on this guy is all bent out of shape, but both his legs are broken. His left arm isn't even connected to the shoulder. What the fuck? Oh, is that guy that... Yeah, he said he convulsed so hard that his spine broke. So retinal scanner, I remember Frank telling me about these. They had them installed after the environment's broken. Oh, environmentalist broke in, actually. The environment's broken. You're supposed to look in the eye to open the door, but only if you have a pure soul. At least that's what Frank said, though. I think he might have been kidding about the last part. There's a corpse in here with his eyes open. It's got to be relevant to something. Can I take a picture of these guys?
Gross.
Oh, Danny boy, you're a genius! Can I use it while he's in here, though? I doubt it. Oh, look at me go. Frank, you right with this? He's pretty busy, I better not bother him. Okay. I'll just take
there
my apple
you
core.
Are. Why the hell haven't you done anything about that leak yet?
Oh, it's you!
The leak?
Hello?
Hello?
You look like
anyone
the guy on
home?
The thing.
The leak next door, numbnuts. Do you have any idea how much the research in those file cabinets is worth?
No.
Of course
I don't
not.
Care either.
How
you're an asshole.
You? Just fix that leak, or so help me God, I'll have HR fix your walking papers.
Ooh, can't.
Wait. Look, I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah.
We're all under quite a bit of stress right now.
You're under stress. I'm saving the world, mate.
Coffee and haven't had a thing to eat yet.
Well, that's your own fucking fault.
I could get you something from the vending machine if...
Give him an apple
vending
cool.
machine? Vending machine? Gee, thanks, Professor. I never thought of that.
Oh, what an asshole.
If I could have something from the
vending
machine,
fucking kick his
don't
head
you
off.
Think I would have? I didn't spend 8 years at Cornell earning 2 doctorates just to have some schmuck buy my lunch.
Woo!
On a diet.
Bitchy! Moron.
Sorry, I'm getting agitated again.
No shit, Sherlock.
Diet? I'm not sure I...
It's an all-fruit diet.
Oh, wow.
The missus ordered
Look.
Me on it after my last physical. The irony is that it's supposed to help me with my high blood pressure, but now I'm just as angry all the time from low blood sugar.
Yeah.
Tell you what,
not
you
just
find
the fact that
me
you're
some
an
fruit,
asshole.
Then cover for me while I slip out for a quick break, and I won't report you for the leak.
Yeah.
Anything will do. Nectarine, perhaps, or an apple?
Oh, look what
yeah,
I got. I got an apple.
An apple. That's the ticket.
I'll find you an apple.
Here's an apple.
Make sure that you do.
It's
and fix that damn leak.
Go fuck yourself.
Sorry. Temper again.
I don't care if you're sorry. You're an asshole. Use the apple core. Eat the core.
Is this some kind of joke? What's the matter with you?
I'm so sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
What's the bubbly beaker? It has a label on it. Hydrofluoric acid. Oh, God. Let's go back in time and see if there's anything in here. Oh, there's tons. Dust bands. One of the company issued ones. Never thought I'd see these bad boys again. What's that on the corpse? It's red. It might have been very nice to me, but nobody deserves this. Oh, it's what he was wearing. All that health eating for what? Is anything by his head? We don't want to have to touch anymore than I have to. Anything on the shelves? Don't see anything useful in here, just lots of broken glass. Alright, so I got an apple core. Do I have to plant the apple core? Make an apple tree? Oh, that'd be so cool. Oh, go on. Tell me that's a mechanic. Because that sounds fucking awesome. If I put the apple core in here... No. It's not a bad idea, but I need something to grow in. If I can just find some soil, that would work. Okay. So we need to find some soil somewhere. I think it's back in the time machine room. Because there was a tree in there. So if we head back... Oh, it's so creepy, these guys' eyes open. Why were they crying? Are they freezing people, like? What on earth did they do that for? It doesn't make much sense. Why did they... I get why they time traveled, so why did they cryogen people as well? We go back in here, back where Mr. Lambert was. Head back in time. No, there's no soil? Really? There's gotta be soil in here. So where am I getting soil from then? There'll be soil somewhere. What are you gonna be scouring for, a patch of fucking soil? Or is this something I've just completely fucking missed? Probably the latter, it is me. Come on, let's find some fucking soil. I don't mean the band.
My little halo!
Time. There we go. Found some soil. Right at the fucking beginning. Bastards. Whoa, 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 whoa! The fuck's going on? I just said that. Oh no. They've used the time travel thing. We're too late. That was the time travel device. It has to be. Oh no, we're too fucking late. No, 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 no. The time machine is gone. This wasn't supposed to happen. What are you going to do now, Joe? Think, think, think. Okay, calm down. Think. Maybe if I destroy that computer in this room, I can still make things right, but I need to move fast. Shit. Frank took the time machine. It wasn't meant to go. He took the time machine. I bet he's not there now. That's what he was looking for, the controls. He knew what was happening and wanted to go there. Or maybe he was supposed to go there and that's why he got fired. You know, fired. Wait, what? Whoa, what? 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 Meanwhile? Hang on,
this means that from now on, you will be in charge of not only...
Oh, Lucas, no.
But Frank's assignment.
We're going to cross paths.
That's right. That means downstairs lab sanitation, drain assignments, the works.
Oh, no.
All the clearance that entails. That's
I
a lot of responsibility.
Joe again.
In you, Jasper.
Like, Univo.
I thank you, sir.
But what about
what
Frank?
About Frank?
He's just fucking time traveled. Oh, shit. Everything's gone to shit, man. He's not here. He can't be. No, he is not. What was in this cabinet? Huh. Fast gone. A lot of files seem to be missing from this drawer now, too. He was there before. He's taken all the fucking time travel ones. Alright, so what we want to do... I'm going to put the dirt in here. File under the D for dirt. Put the apple core in here. Now to reap the fruits of my labor. Literally. Now this is cool. Ah, I got a tree!
Wow.
Holy moly, it worked! Whatever it was, the sludge in those pipes sure did the trick. I got an apple.
Nice.
You're a genius, Joe. Don't let those eggheads down here tell you otherwise. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. Of all this time travel stuff, planting a tree was the coolest thing so far. I'm using this apple on you. An apple
and
a day keeps the asshole away.
Good.
Hopefully.
There's no eating in the lab, so I'll just pop out for a few to get some fresh air.
All right.
Anyone asks, I'm up on 14 redacting Tuesday's pathology reports. Got it?
No.
Just don't touch anything.
I don't know what the fuck you're off about. Don't touch anything. Okay, bye. 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 Touch everything. Touch everything. I just feel like acid. I bet I can do some real damage along with this. Man, the smell alone is making me dizzy. Right, we haven't got much time. We need to fuck up the computer. Which fucking computer? One of these computers is gonna fuck things up. Am I gonna run into myself? I'm about to run into myself, aren't I? I'm gonna fuck the timeline. Please don't fuck the timeline. Because it's not. The door's open. That wasn't open before. Oh no. Oh no. The lab coat's there. You went there. Oh no.
Should I be writing this down?
Oh,
I don't have anything
shit.
To write with. Shut up and pay attention!
Amber, darling, I'm sorry.
You're standing on the brink of an extinction-level event sent in motion by greedy halfwits that will eventually end the lives of every man, woman, and child on the planet.
What do I gain the lab coat.
Crap.
No. I mean, he's gonna come out. I'm gonna come out of the door any second. Lab coat. Wait, what? Oh. Whoa. Did you see that wobbling? That's great. Everything felt really weird for a second. That was too close. It was. Holy shit. Is the time traveler still there then? I can't remember if he died. He died in hospital, didn't he? Lab coat. Why is this lab coat here now? It's just the lab coat. Oh, the door's closed on both ends now. I can't go in. I had to use a plaster. I'm all out of band-aids. No, it's Dr. Lambert's blood. I was supposed to prevent this. I don't think pouring on the screen is going to do anything. The computer itself, then. Jesus. Oh! Holy cow, smelting right through the control panel like a hot knife through butter. Okay, let's go in. Oh no, Lambert. I was supposed to prevent this. This wasn't supposed to happen.
Dr. Lambert.
Keep your voice down.
What the?
Yikes!
Shh!
You're alive?
Well, for a little longer at least.
But how?
I faked it.
Great, you played possum. Lovely, great.
You detailed this exact scenario to me 40 years ago, remember? Of course you do.
It
was a mere day ago.
That's right.
The earlier version of you had to see me die and get dragged off, so as not to alter the course of action that brought you to
really
my doorstep
is a proper
in the
time,
first
Lord.
Place. And yet I had to survive long enough to assist you in carrying out your mission. So I staged my premature demise.
Fantastic.
So you're not dying?
No, he's dying.
Oh, I am dying, all right.
Who shot you?
Despite my better judgment, I attempted to circumvent getting shot by taking a different route to the labs than originally planned. I foolishly believed I might actually bend the rules of cause and effect.
You can't bend the rules of time.
The gaping hole in my gut makes it pretty damned evident how that turned out.
You should present
Dr.
that.
Dr. Lambert, I...
No more questions. Did you destroy the research data like I asked?
The computer? Yes, sir. Yes, I did.
Computer's destroyed.
Thank God. Now there is just one last matter to attend to. I need you to stop the last time pilot. The one who just left. Fortunately, we know exactly where...
Oh, we do?
Or should I say when he is.
Okay, how do I
get device. This? Give it to me.
You're gonna alter my device?
You see that console behind you?
Yes.
Check the numbers in the first line of the fourth column and read them back to me.
Four two nine four nine six seven two nine five.
And number three is alternating?
Are you sure that's correct?
I'm sure.
Dear God.
What?
I have configured the device to return you to the same destination.
Why are you saying dear God? What happened? What have you...
Here.
What?
Take the device. Go. End this.
No, seriously, what's wrong
One
with that?
One last thing.
You can never...
You can never... Never...
What?
Dr. Lambert?
Oh,
are you...
No.
Dr. Lambert? Sir?
Oh, at least he didn't die alone. Sorry, Dr. Lambert. Have you got any last things weird? He's not breathing. No. Very ceremonious, Joe, very... All right, so where does this take us? Whoa.